Hello everybody, I'm Takeshi, and today I'm starting the quest trial for Sakura's death. What do we know? Sakura was poisoned and hit on the head 2 times with Monokuma battles. There were some kind of chess pieces which Monokuma figures fought, and everyone denies meeting with Sakura. I have some assumptions what happened, but we don't have enough information yet. So let's just jump right into it. So let's see. Oh yeah, you said that I should have some of these ready, because it will be a sad quest trial. I have them ready. It's an investigation, but I'm already ready to jump right into. But obviously I'm not sure if I can record everything today because of my roommate, but maybe I will just record in 2 separate times. Having had Monokuma summons, everyone slowly get out in the foyer. And then we were all here. Oh, it's foyer. That's the... I heard that thing once. And then we were all there. Boo, 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 boo. The super duper high school fighter, Lemao! I see a drum water, Lemao! What are you doing? I just realized how awesome acronyms are. Doesn't matter how depressing something is, oh, Lemao! In there and suddenly is bright and happy. For example, we found the decomposing body at our picnic, Lemao! That's just creepy, dude. Yeah. Then what about the other way out? Doesn't matter how happy something is, so wonderful in the end. Suddenly it's dark and depressing. For example, I hope I can make a whole bunch of friends, Lemao. You're right, that is sad, dude. Please board the elevator at the back of the room, Lemao. I will go on ahead and meet you there, Lemao. What was that all about? Beat the hell out of me, dude. Say the ones who beat the hell out of Sakura. How can you be happy? So happy go lucky, throwing you kid another human being. I'm not really all that happy go lucky. And see that? Ali and anywho, I didn't kill anybody there, dude. What are you saying? I'm innocent. Don't you call me a murderer. Oh, really? Either way. We will know soon enough. There is no changing the fact that someone amongst us is the culprit. The culprit? The one who killed Ogami. The chills on my body. Ah. She was stronger than any of us. No? The most strong... The strongest one was Chihiro. And yet, a murderer is here. Somewhere in this room? Let's hear everybody. First the justice... It's not me! First the justice RoboCop, and now this? Seriously, I didn't kill anyone, dude. Huh. There is no changing the fact that someone amongst us is hoping. Let's go. No, I wanted to speak with everyone. I screwed up. It's time to go and put this case to rest. With my own words on my back, I took a step forward in the elevator. When you stepped forward, I felt like I was drifting further and further away from my goal. Yes, my goal was to speak with everyone. Like a creepy fear building up, in, causing me slowly rot away from the inside out. It was a feeling I would never grow accustomed to, no matter how many times I had to face it. In silence, the other members spotted the elevator. And the door clicked shut. It began to descend. Another elevation? It sank, letting off a low mechanical grumble. Monokuma always renovates when we make a quest trail. Deeper and deeper into the earth it drew. And it, as it always did, with no sign of warning, it stopped. It came to a stop. The doors opened. Yes, he did renovate. This time it's a Sierra glass. Well, it looks like we are down to 6. So few, so lonely. What are you talking about? It's all your fault. It's gonna be even lonelier after this quest trial. Oh, is this going to be the end of the academic collision? Well, let's get this party started. Go find a seat with your name on it. I'm done for the first time. Fourth time. The curtain rolls on. A trial for life, a judgment or death. Deception in life and treasure in death. Here comes the really long description of guest trial. The trial for life and the trial for death. The riddles of life and the mystery of death. Justification for life and rationalism for of death. Face in life and trust in death. The quest trial to live or the quest trial to die. Pre-trial. Yes, I want to save. Even though I screwed up, speaking with everyone. Let's see what skills I have. I have the Cool and Composed from Byakuya and I want to use it. Anything else? No, I still have more SP. And see how many skills I'm missing? A lot. Let's continue. I left the ID. Oh. Yes, let's see the ammunition. What do we have here? We have the Monokuma 5-4. Which says Sakura Ugami is the victim. At the time of death is actually known. The corpse was discovered in the recreation room on the third floor of the school zone. The victim appears to have been struck over the head with great force twice. You know that. Aside from that, there is no other obvious external wounds. However, the victim did vomit a considerable amount of blood. The chair was placed up against the rec room door in the inside, preventing the door from being opened. That's still a mystery. It seems safe to conclude the culprit placed the chair there from the inside, creating the sealed room. Ogami spent her last breath slumped forward in the couch in the rec room. There are traces of bloody vomit visible in her mouth, on her mouth, but due to the lack of obviously related external wound. The reason remains unknown. A pattern of blood was found on the floor in front of the magazine rack in the rack room. It is believed it to belong to Ogami. The reason blood was found so far from the corpse is still unknown. After leaving the infirmary, Asaina gave Ogami some red polka dot red candy. Asaina hoarded the box of candy for herself, so it would have been difficult for anyone else to acquire any. Glass of red shards were found scattered on the floor near the sofa in the rec room, as Boss the battleneck and the bottom of the battle were found alongside them. The gas shuttle probably used to be part of the single gas battle, but no. A figure small enough to fit the palm of one hand and shaped like a Monokuma was found on the floor of the raccoon. There are several red battles lined up atop the cabinet in the raccoon. Each battle has a Monokuma figure inside. Kiri claims there is some pattern to the set of battles, the chess pieces. An empty protein container was found on the floor near the raccoon door. The label on the container says Camlab A2. Glass fragments from the glove windows were broken, were found not only around the container, but beneath as well. Fresh handprints were found in the dust or inside the locker room. Locker door in the rec room. However, since the locker was seen open prior to entering the room, it is impossible for the culprit to have been hiding inside. Asaine said that Ogami invited Fugawa, Togami, and Harakura to meet with her in the rec room just prior to noon. The invitation came in the form of notes left by Ogami at each of their rooms. That will come in handy. Togami admits to have gotten Ogami's note, but he denies having gone to speak with her. He claims to have not had any contact with Ogami at all today. Yeah, he was getting away from her because he was scared of her. Fukawa admits to have gotten Ogami's note, but she denies having got to speak with her. Haruko, while talking with Nagi about this case, a small sheet of red polka dotted paper fell out of Haruko's pocket. It obviously came from Sakura because Sakura is the only one who got 10 polka dot candies. So he obviously met with Sakura. Hello powder was found on top of Ogami's shoe, and we found that in the chemistry lab too. Ogami doesn't have just one round on the head, but two. Additionally, both Ogami's hands are perfectly clean, not even a drop of blood on her fingertips, which will come again in handy. Two Unbroken Monokuma battles wait really the same. However, the fragments on the floor are found to wait more than a battle, because that's not only one battle. One of the magazines in the raccoon's magazine rack was found placed upside down. Inside the word Fukawa was found written in blood. It seems to have been written in with someone's finger. The chemical cabinet in the chem lab was divided into three sections. Cabinet A, news currents. Cabinet B, regions. Cabinet C, poison. A poison battle label C was found inside the cabinet A. Yellow powder spilled in front of the chemical cabinet in the chem lab seems to have came from the broken battle label C found on the floor. Based on Togami's testimony, the powder was likely spilled around the time of the murder. Someone's footprints were found left in the powder spilled in the red bar. This, we will have to find out whose footprints are these, because it seems Nagi's foot size are too big for this. As the footprints were only left in front of the far left cabinet, it is assumed that whoever made them only had business in the specific cabinet, the A cabinet. And that's all the evidence we have so far. So, yeah, not so many. Let's just finish preparation and start the quest trial. Court is now in session. So stupid stops again. I always forget that they have awkward 2 second stops by speaking. Let's start off with a simple explanation. You guys vote で、タミンで、タイヤさえ
正しい黒を指摘できれば、黒だけがお仕置き。だけど、もし間違った人物を黒とした場合は、
Think of the criminal and only the villain got punished, but made the wrong accusation.
黒以外の全員がお仕置きされ、みんなは欺いた黒だけが晴れて卒業となります。
And everyone else got punished, leaving your deceiver to graduate free and clear.
さてと、何から始める?
Let's see, where should we begin?
犯人はもう決まってるよ。
We know who the killer is already.
なんかデジャブだ。
No. Oh, getting some major deja vu here. Yes, you said that already. Like two times.
さくらちゃんを殺した犯人は。
さくらはスキルパイ。
さくらちゃんのことを憎んでた。トガミか、フカワか、ハガクレ。
あ、フューズリー、トガミ、トガミ、フカワ、おハガクか。You are hated, さくら。Once, this is not proven. Two, you don't know who is the killer amongst those three. You don't know who is the killer. That's just stupid.
バカバカしい。
You got him. No. He said, that's just stupid.
私は関係ないわよ。
I had nothing to do with it.
そうだべ。
Yeah, dude.
人殺しなんてするわけねえべ。
I wouldn't kill anyone, dude.
言い訳したってダメだよ。
No excuses.I think I'm pretty good and confident that one of those is a killer. All our confidence has to have some sort of evidence supporting it. Also debate. Who calls Akainas and Togami's testimony? One of you is he. Killed Sakura.
なぜ俺たちが犯人だと思うん
だ? Why do you think that we did it? You had motives. All of you hated Sakura.
それだけだ。
Simpleton. That's not even worth justifying with the temple. You see, is this superhero because of that? You are inhuman. Not a people of humanity inside of you. Actually, you must have some reason. Must have suspecting them too much.Let's see our ammunition. We had those testimonies. I have to use Asaina's testimony.
なぜ俺たちが犯人を…
さくらちゃんを憎んでたじゃん。
それだけか。話にならんな。
それだけの理由で…
I used the wrong button again.
あんたたちの誰かが…
なぜ俺たちが
犯人を憎んで
たじゃん。それだけの理由…それは違う。
That's wrong. Break. Jury is still out.
Akina さんが疑ってるのって、その三人が大神さんに呼び出されてたからだよね。
The reason you suspect the three of them, Asaina, is because Ogami invited them to the rec room, right?
そうだよ。しかも事件の直前にね。
Exactly, right before she was killed, too.
だから間違いないよ。そいつらの中に、さくらちゃんを殺した犯人がいるんだ。
There is no doubt about it. One of them is a murderer. Asaina is right in thinking the three of them are suspicious. So does that mean one of them is the killer? Not by 100%, but it has a chance. Non-stop debate number two.Footprint Sogami's body and how it's trash. Oh yeah.
Sakura
invited you. 止めてた。How? This is not suspicious. What have you seen, Master Culprit?
I admit received her invitation. But I did not go.
Me neither. I didn't go.
I didn't go to see her, dude.
There's no way that you went. Someone is lying.
I have to use the trash. All three of them admit to having received Ogami's invitation to the rec room. Yeah, or deny going. But that's not true. Someone is lying. I have to refuse Karakura. That's wrong. That's not true.
はがくれ君は僕と話してる最中小さな紙を落としてたよね。
はく、remember when we were talking earlier? You dropped a small piece of paper, didn't you?
赤い水玉模様の紙だよ。
It had polka dots on it.
なんで急にそんなこと言うんだべ。
What's with this all of a sudden, dude?
赤い水玉模様って
Had polka dots?
私がさくらちゃんにあげた飴の包装紙と一緒だ。
That's the same pattern as the wrapper on the candy I gave Sakura.
Yeah,
but you see... As soon as the wrapper, I took the entire box with that candy and in it back to my room. There's no more candy like that left on it, left there.
That
raises the question. Where did you get the candy, Harakure? He could have only gotten it from Sakura. Well, it's true that Oga gave it to me. But it happened a while ago. So that's not, that has nothing to do with this. You are wrong. You are a bad liar because Sakura received the candy today. When did she give it to you?
Hagakure-kun が大神さんと最後に会ったのって、朝比奈さんを保健室に連れて行った時だよね。
Last time you saw Ogami, Hagakure, was when you were in the infirmary with Asahi now, wasn't it? So she gave it to me before then, dude. No, that's not possible. He could have only gotten the candy from Ogami after the situation in the infirmary. And the reason is, Ogami loves candy. Asahi now gave it to him. Ogami didn't have any. Hagakure, what you're claiming doesn't make sense.
Asahina-san が大神さんに飴をあげたのは保健室から出た後だったんだ。
Asahina didn't give Ogami any of her candy until after the until they left the infirmary. If the last time you came in contact with Ogami was in the infirmary, you couldn't have that wrapper. Well, look at that. Yeah, I saw her. Me and Ogami met in the back room. You got a problem with that? You shouldn't have lied.But I'm pretty sure you didn't hear her. What are you getting mad about? But that's all I did, dude. I didn't do anything to her. Please believe me. That's not suspicious or anything. You are the suspicious one, dude.
Again? You're not mad? Getting mad?
ただの逆切れじゃねえぞ。犯人は深わっちゅうんだ。その証拠だってあるんだからな。
My injury is justified, man. You are the culprit, Kawa, and I've got proof too.
証拠って何のこと？
What? Proof? What proof?
Shining message だべ。
A shining message, dude. What's shining about it?
現場に深わって血文字があってろ。
There was a body message left at the scene, said Fukawa. How do you know about this? I'm pretty sure you didn't know about this. Or did we tell everyone what we found? We found it after we closed them out.
So that dying message, da be.
Right, dying message, dude.That's what you called it when Mai did it. Hey, I saw that too. See? Kawa is a killer, dude. What are you talking about? I didn't do it. You don't know when to give up, do you? Yes.He shouldn't have known about it. It looks like. So then a bit, Hagakure. Could you tell me when exactly you saw that dying message? Huh? I'm pretty sure it was when we found Oga's body too. He was killed up.
現場の捜査は禁止されていたなんて。
So, yes. You wrote that message, obviously. And someone... Okay. I got the feeling that he attacked Sakura-chan. Then...Fukawa was inside the locket. She saw that he's writing the name of her on the magazine. And when he left, he put the magazine back to the case just for us not to find it. That's what I think. And obviously he wrote. That would be it. After all, Asahina refused to let you investigate the crime scene.
Dying message を見つけたなら、死体を発見した時しかないはずよね。
Which means that would be have been the your only chance to see the dying message. Hold on a second. Then Kiri first found the magazine with the dying message.In it was under the magazine rack, inside the magazine rack, on the top, inside the magazine rack.
あの雑誌ってキリギリさんが見つけた時は雑誌棚の中にあったんだよね。
When you found the magazine, キリギリ、it was in the magazine rack, wasn't it?
そうよ。私があの雑誌を雑誌棚から取り出して、そこでダイイングメッセージを見つけたの。
Yes, it was. I took the magazine from the rack.And found the dying message inside. After we began our investigation, that is. Which means your testimony doesn't adopt Hagakure. It's strange, doesn't
adopt.
Why did you learn math, dude? Everything goes up just fine.No, there's rot and contradiction in this game. Non-stop debate number 3. Dying message, Ogami's body, have a quest crash. Oh, I saw the dying message. When we found Oga's body, dude, I found the dying message Doing my investigation. Makes sense. I took the magazine from inside the hat. I saw the dying message inside it.
What are you trying to say? I don't see anything wrong.
No, there's a problem. This button conversation has a first screen. We need inside the rack because he couldn't have seen it.
オオガミさんの死体が発見された時、あの雑誌はまだ雑誌棚の中にあったんだ。When
we found Ogami's body, the magazine was inside the hat.
キリギリさんがそれを取り出したのは捜査が始まった後のことなんだよ。
Kirigiri didn't take it out of the rack until we had already begun investigating. Therefore, you couldn't have seen the dying message Hagakure because you weren't in the room. Baha!
Hagakure,
tell us the truth. When did you really see that dying message?
待て、話をすり替えんなって。俺がいつ見たかは問題じゃねえはずだ。
Hold on. Don't change the subject. When I saw it, isn't the issue?
オーガが残したバイキングソーセージによると、犯人はフカワッチで間違いねえはずだべ。
What matters is that Ogre's flying sausage so discovers the culprit don't know about it.
なんか、どっちから突っ込むべきかわからなくなってきた。
There's so much wrong about that, I don't even know where to start. That's what he's going for. First of all, was that dying message actually even written by Ogami? Why? Say what?
そんなん決まってんべ。間違いなく、オーガが書いたもんだべ。
Of course she voted down. There's no question. Oga voted down. I'm gonna prove that you are wrong. Just getting some water. My throat is killing me.
100% 絶対的にオーガが書いたんだ。 この俺が言うんだから間違いねえって。
Ogre, 100% absolutely I'm not talking about it. I said it. So it has been to be true, dude. It has to be true? No, that's wrong. Ogre definitely did not vote it. Because her fingerprints were blue. Machine gun talk butter. Oh!
これで証明する。
Okay.
There's no chance Ogami wrote that dying message.
That dying message was written by the hand. It
appears half to be written with someone's finger.
But her body was beautiful and clean. I didn't even get any blood.
But both of her hands were perfectly clean. Not even a blood drop of blood on her fingers. Really? I missed that thing?
その dying message って誰が書いたの?
Then who did write the dying message?
ハガクレ君が捏造したものだったりして。
Perhaps ハガクレ planted it down.
だからこそ彼は dying message の存在を知っていたとか。
It will explain how he could have known about it. Yes. That's correct.
認めた。
Oh, yeah, I did it.
やっぱりそうだったのね。
I thought that might have been the case.
どうして捏造なんか。
But why would you plant fake evidence?
それはその。
Well, you see.
俺がオーガを殺しちまったからだ。
クラクドッグ。He thinks he killed Og. I think.Because the poison killed her, not the butler. I think he hit her on the head. Haka killed Ogami? Will you hear me
now?
Will you listen to my final words? Like it said to in Ogre's note, I went to the raccoon just before lunch.You just went like it was no big deal? You are an imbecile. So I showed that dude and... My apologies for making you wait. I am expecting the others. No bugs. Would you like a piece of candy? It would help you to relax.It will be my pleasure. After that, Ogre didn't say anything else, and the silence started bearing on me too. But then, out of nowhere, Ogre started whispering to herself. This is the end. Today, it ends.Today, I put an end to everything.
それ聞いた瞬間、なんかひらめいちまったんだ。俺を殺す気だって。
When I heard that, it hit me. Ogre was planning to kill me.
俺を殺して、ここから出ていく気なんだって。
She was gonna kill me and get out of this place.
俺、ビビっちまって、そんで。
I flipped and then,
を見て近くの棚にあったモノクマボトルでオーガに殴りかかっちまったんだ。
I saw an opening, so I grabbed one of the monocle bottles on the cabinet and flocked her with it.
オーガの背後から不意の一撃を食らしちまったんだべ。
I took her by surprise, dude, knocking her with one good hard thump.
そうしたらオーガはぐったりして。
She went limp and then she never moved again.
そこで我に帰って、このままじゃ処刑されちまうと思って。
Finally realizing what I've done, I knew I would be executed if I didn't do something.
テーブルの上にあった雑誌に、フカワって血文字を残して、ポンズラしたんだ。
So I wrote Fukawa in blood in the magazine on the table and got right the hell out of there.You letter! There's a special circle in hell for people like you!
今回の事件の全貌だべ。あとは煮るなり焼くなり好きにしてくれ。
And that's everything that happens to... Do anything you want with me. I will take it.
煮たり焼いたりなんかしないよ。
We are not just going to do anything.
処刑だよ。さくらちゃんを殺したあんたは。
We are going to execute him. Commander in Sakura. We can call Star Ballas now, right? You've got her carpet right here. It's not this easy. I don't believe Hagakure is done testifying yet. Huh? What do you mean not done?
Now, Hagakure-kun's 話だけでは説明のつかない彼の行動があったはず。
What he has told us so far during the play, everything he did.
その説明を聞かない限り、まだ終われない。
And until everything been explained, we can stop asking questions. Hagakure's testimony. Didn't explain why he didn't bloody her finger, choose Fukawa, or hate the magazine. Hate the magazine, obviously.
So, you know, さっきの話には、ハガクレ君は雑誌を隠したことの説明がなかったよね。
Now that you mention it, you never explained why you hit the magazine. Did you, Hagakure? Oh.
死体が発見された時、ダイイングメッセージが書かれた雑誌は雑誌棚に戻されてたけどさ。
When we found the body, magazine with the dying message had been returned to the rack.
どうしてわざわざ見つかりにくい雑誌棚に戻したの？それじゃ捏造の意味なんてないのに。
Why would you intentionally make it more difficult to find? Fine. That defeats the purpose of the rat hand. Actually, about that, I didn't hide it anywhere. I left it right there on the table. So I was right. Huh? Liar! You must be lying!
Sedan, Hanko, Jihaku, Stadino. Imasara, Uso, Tsukto, Omoena.
Having already confessed to her mother, I can't imagine he would start lying now. Then she is telling the truth?
That is true. Hagakure 以外の誰かがあの雑誌を雑誌棚に戻したということになるな。
Which would mean someone other than Hagakure put the magazine back to the rack.
事件前後に娯楽室を訪れた人物が他にもいたということか。
Which means he is not the only person who was in the rec room around the time of the murder. The fingerprints prove that. More than likely, the paperplate is accessed, right? Then who else was there? Assuming they are the person who hid the magazine, it's Doko. That would make them someone who would be inconvenienced if it was discovered. Someone who would. Kyoko, obviously. No, Doko. It was Fukawa, wasn't it?
Huh?
I mean, who else would be inconvenienced by a dying message other than the person whose name is on it? Obviously, Jenny. Is it true? Did you go to the rec room too? Why did I? No, forget about that. Now this even matters. You already know who the killer is. He even confessed to killing her. Yes, it's true. I did. No, you didn't. What are you doing speaking for him?
Hagakure-kun が大神さんをボトルで殴ったのは確かだよ。でも、事件はそれで終わりじゃなかったんだ。
Yes, Hagakure struck Ogami with a battle. But that's not where this game ends. It doesn't end there. What do you mean? He means Hagakure isn't the murderer. What are you talking about? That's not possible. In that case.Why don't we have Rimaku on the testimony for that? That should make it absolutely clear that he is not the culprit in this case. So what do you want me to do? Just tell us exactly what you told us before about when you attacked Ogami. Not sure what the point of all this is, but you got it, dude. This case isn't over. Haku isn't the killer. And I need to prove it to everyone else. Also, debate number 4. Wow, okay. Shoo, buddy. Welcome to a fight, dying message. I backed her upside the head. Beat Panotto Monokuma battles in the cabinet. One hot turn from behind. I suppose not. When you say if I'm the custom, you are saying you only stuck her once, right? Yeah, I just hit her once, dude. When I did, I broke the battle. And then, Ogre went limp. See? It's set up. Harakure is the culprit. Yes, it's cool how to attack Ogami. But that's not that this case ends. So what do we have here? Ogami's body. I don't know what. Oh, wait. Kage's testimony. Do we have Kage's testimony? Yes. Only once. Yeah, monster. I'm surprised you managed. Just once. That's not true. She was hit twice.
Hagakure-kun no Oda no sei de Ogami-san ga shinda nara, kanojo no atama no kizu ga 2つ datta koto no setsumei ga tsukanai yo.
If Ogami died from Harakure's blow, it doesn't explain why she had 2 wounds on her head. Huh? 2 wounds? Yes. She had 2 wounds on her head. So says the woman who makes habit of touching every corpse she comes across. I see no reason to doubt her. That's what she said. But I only got 2 wounds, so why did she have 2 wounds on her, dude? Because she was actually struck by with a Monokuma battle each time. Hold on a second, how can you tell all of that just by looking at the wounds on her head? Not only that she was struck twice, but both were with Monokuma battle. Her bones are the only ones I have. The Monokuma battle is on the scene supported bar. That's bad. There was something completely not right about the Monokuma battle's icon there. And when you realize that, you will know why she had to have been struck twice in Monokuma battles. You are missing. Think back to the raccoon after the incident. There were 4 Monokuma battles on the cabinet, right?
それと床には1本分の破片とモノクマフィギュアが落ちていたわね。
In addition, there was a secret weapon worth of shots and one Akuma figure on the floor. That's the battle Magma broke when she struck Ogami, isn't it?4本の破片があったことになるけど。だったら4本ものクマボトルの珍がバトルは、おっしゃったんですよ。モノクマボトルは全部で6本のはず。How did that be? That should have been 6 ものクマボトル。Honestly. Just look at the button hidden in the set of butter, and you will understand. The button hidden in the set of butters. It's right, on the tip of my tongue. The button is in the chest pieces. I found the anagram. Chest piece. I need C. H. Oh. S. One more S. B. And C. That's right, the chess pieces. Every single one of the battles figures in the battles is holding a chess piece. King, Rook, Bishop, Pawn. They are all indeed all chess pieces.
So, what is the Monokuma bottle in the Nakani height that the Monokuma figure?
And then the figure in the broken battle was holding a knight. Where are you going with this? The queen is missing. You don't seem to be very familiar with chess. Then allow me to explain. There are a total of 60 different pieces in chess. King, Queen, Rook, Knight, Bishop, and Pawn. How about the scene? There was only the King, the Rook, the Bishop, and the Pawn, and the Knight on the floor. I called it. Oh, there's no figure holding the Queen. Exactly. There were only 5 Monokuma bottles at the crime scene. One fewer than there should have been. Well, what are you saying? What does all this talk about chess matter? We are in Japan, so it should be shogi, dude. Yeah. The Japanese chess. Chinese chess. Precisely not. What I'm trying to say is. Sure, there may be one battle missing. But there's no evidence linking that to this matter. No, not one bit. We have. Maybe one had already begun missing before the matter. Not
The missing man Akumaru-san is clearly very clear to what he's keep to this case. In what way? Considering in what state the missing man Akuma battle would have been to be in, and it should be reversed. The state of missing man Akuma battle was in, it was broken. In our likelihood, the missing man Akuma battle was broken into pieces. And how do you know that? Because there was evidence left behind. Evidence? Evidence suggesting there wasn't just a single broken bottle at the scene. What are you speaking about? What evidence? There wasn't just one broken bottle there. And the evidence that there is. No? Not this one? We have to... Yes, the experiment. Just a moment. Sorry, I have a little bit of cold. Earlier, Kirin died the little experiment. I compared the weight of an unbroken Monokuma bottle to that of the fragments scattered on the floor.
So, I collected the fragments of the Monokuma
And what we found is that the fragments weighted more. The reason for that being... There was more than one bottle's worth of fragments at the scene. Yeah, but two Monokuma bottles were broken at the scene. But someone disposed of one of the figures and some of the other fragments. So whoever it was mistakenly left too many fragments on the floor. Very likely it would be difficult to get exactly the right amount. But why would they need Because they hold some being to on this case. There's no doubt that this boss battle is connected somehow to the murder somehow. It was used for bowling. Bowling, obviously. The second attack. This boss battle was used of in the second attack of Ogami. The two wounds on Ogami's head and the two broken battles. Taking both into consideration, that's the only conclusion you can go. By getting rid of only one battle's fragment, the culprit made it look like there had been one attack. In which case, the person who stuck her second would have been someone other than Hayakura. Isn't that right, Fukawa? Ez az, hogy a fejtett üvéte magazin. Nekünk itt fejlák fiú, ebbe szív. I'm not afraid to admit my mistakes. I'm just that kind of guy, dude. Plus, I just remembered something that seals the deal. On the off chance there might be something to it, we will hear you out. Just after I received Oga's invitation, I was kind of thinking about everything, so I went up early and stayed out of the rec room. A little bit later, I saw her. I saw Okawa going into the rec room. Ogre showed up and went in not long after. Since I thought Kawa wasn't there too, I was feeling a little better about things and went in myself. But Ogre was the only one there. Kawa had vanished into Tsunaya too. And why would you wait until now to tell us something so vital? Yes, you've proven more things. Fukawa went in after you. And when she heard you are coming, she hid herself in the closet. But that's not all, because the door was not sealed at that time. So maybe Sakura was still not dead? Most likely not. I was in so much shock at having committed a murder, dude. I completely forgot about it. Someone go dispose his member. Yo, Kawa, where did you disappear to? You're completing it for someone else. I didn't go to the rec room. Then genocide at show who went. Maybe she didn't disappear, but was just hiding somewhere in the rec room. What? I wasn't hiding in the rec room. Why would I do that? What's wrong with you? Making a vicious accusation. You accused the vermin. Your accusations aren't baseless. There are clear evidence that Fukawa was hiding in the raccoon. Machine gun talk battles about new elements again? Okay. At this point, you haven't had the point to put much thought about the gear shot. Just press the triangle button and burn. Yes. From this point on, however, you will have to deduce the power, copper piece of ammunition you need to take the creation. Oh, okay. I can just press the triangle now. You can rotate the cylinder by the R button, just like in normal stop battle. As with debates, If your logic difficulty starts to jump, no. Fewer ammunition will be loaded. But just for this round, the second floor will be loaded with the same amount of munitions. Because my logic is always munitions. I pay for your health and safety. As for the story approach, it's second act. I wish you the best of luck. Over and out. Machine gun talk battle with Fukuwa. Oh, I have to choose. Shut up. I wasn't hiding in the rec room. Why would I do that? The handprints. It wasn't that hard.
Borakushitsu no locker no uchiwa ni tegata ga nokosarete ta no wa shitteru?
Were you aware that handprints had been left in the raccoon's lockers? In all likelihood, someone was hiding in the locker, and that's when they left those handprints. Do you recognize them, Fukuwa? No, 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 I don't. Now let's compare your hands with those handprints. That should tell us just what we want to know. Don't waste my time, Fukuwa. Give me a straight answer.
Yes, they are
my husbands.
Oh,
now I'm going to fight them. You are the one talking. Then, it was you who killed Sakura too, wasn't it? No way, I would not. The truth. I get her probably. And again, the twin is
struggle.
What do you mean, probably?
Fukuwa-san, 詳しい話を聞かせてもらえる?
Fukuwa, would you please tell us in detail what happened between you and Ogami? Speak. When I saw Ogami's invitation, I decided I would show up at
the lobby.
There's no saying what she had to done. If I didn't come, but I still scared to face her directly. I
thought I'd run away and hide in the locker.
So I figured I would sneak in before she got there and I hid inside the
locker.
Did you by any chance see everything? Like the part where I cooked Ogre? And the part where you fabricated the time message using writing? This is kinda awkward, dude. So as soon as I saw you were gone, I got up from
Sakura.
I put the magazine into her. And then you did accidentally put it back up upside down, didn't you? Imbecile, everyone, last one of you. You ruined my fun. Never mind that. Why would you arrest Sakura? Right after I put the magazine back, I heard what sounded like a beast snarling behind me. And then I turned around. She was alive.
Ogami Sakura ga watashi wo nirande tano yo.
That Ogami was covered in blood. Then get me.
Sono chi wo mita seide, watashi wa tashidana no mae de kizetsu shichatte.
I passed out in front of the magazine rack because of the blood.
Wait.
I have to check it. Ogami's body. I don't see blood on her. It's her fur. Only the mouse. But she was covered in blood. In her vision. I passed out in front of the magazine house because of blood. So I don't remember what happened after. Only she, Jenny, can tell you. Why she does she mean? Yahoo! I have made my glorious entrance! So you are behind all this. All this. My behind! My right now is Byakuya! Someone's behind! When our two behinds collide, we have reached new heights! Do not speak unless spoken to. Did you hear Sakura Ogami? This is important. To me and this little Miss Gloomy don't share the same memory. At that time, I'm not sure exactly what happened. All I know is, I was hugging some primordials and someone had the tenacity to start fucking shaking me. It's my prince I wanted and opened my eyes. Oh, Sakura was trying to wake you up because you just fall over, lost consciousness. She wasn't trying to do anything to you, just speak with you and tried to wake you up. And you were scared and hit her again. And I was fat, we were scared to bounce right back to me. I was so scared. I expect her to be a little better. I mean, come on, that was scary. Sakura was just concerned about you and yet, powerful. She is the making of woman. Thanks to her, I killed my first non-man hunk. And after that, you disposed of Monokuma bottle fragments to get rid of the evidence. If I'm going then, I want to be riding my white knight's corpse. Not cool, I get some chick. Go off and die on an empty, meaningless death somewhere alone. It wasn't even a lucky day. The stars were aligned in the wrong way. I mean really, Ogre but normally has no problem brushing off heat from silly little butter. That's what I'm saying. And but that's what she said. As though she had still yet to recover from the damage Hagakure attack inflicted and the damage Monokuma battle inflicted. not sure what to say. But hey, that's great news too. I didn't actually kill Ogre, but you attacked her. Great news? Does he have any idea how terrible Se passamos da saída. Anyway, let's just start with this. Come on, let's cast some battles. No, because there's still room. Still the room incident. What? I don't. How do I explain it? How go on Haruka? Come on, what's the hold up, guys? You know what to do? Cast your battles. No, there's still more. I have a bad feeling about what Nagi said. What? I thought I expected her to go off Haruka. But instead, she's convincing everyone to cast her bows too fast. I hope this isn't going where I think it's going. Huh?
What more?
Did nothing strike you off about Fukawa's story? No, it had to have. There's no way it couldn't have. Huh? What do you mean, oh? That was Harukura's attack and Fukawa's attack. But the case doesn't end there. It doesn't end
there?
Oi, Fukawa, give us your testimony one more time. Everything that happened after you passed out. As I said, as these animals may be, they should be able to catch up in the second time. Watch it, darling! There's the motor case? Who does the... Let's make the copy. I'm scared. Ogami Shuuu... Die message, give a testimony. I was just guessing something. And Ogo shook me awake. I woke up in front of the magazine rack. Seeing Ogo... Oh, bloody moving. And blessed her with Monokuma Battle, didn't you? You got it! Oh, let's go! Where did you strike Ogami? Same place I woke up. I did her by the magazine rack. Would I like to both come here up against? This, but the second blow is. What actually? Oh yeah! It was by the magazine rack. But. Ogami's body was found in the. In the seat. Gahaha! This isn't funny. That's not right. Ogami passed away sitting on the couch. If the glow shows effect in front of the magazine rack, what's her cause of death? But how did she get there? About time you realized. Easy, the Thomas Lemon is lying. No, the bloody... That makes sense. You really don't know about why she was sitting down, didn't you? How about this? No, she was under the stack in front of the rack. Anyone who saw the scene would agree with me. He's right about that. There's some pretty clear evidence that she was attacked into the rack. The last thing.
雑誌棚の前でのオーダーはあったはずだよ。
違うだったくによったまがせら
棚の前に残されてた結婚がその事実を物語。
The blood imported to act is all the evidence you need to talk that。 じ
ゃあ、オーガを殺した後ジェノサイダーが死体を移動させたんじゃねえのか。
クルジェノサイダーが3問オーガスパでアップサキリンか。
俺が殺したと見せかけるためにな。俺が殴った時オーガは椅子に座ってたからな。
That face would look like I'm the killer since she was sitting down when I backed her。
いやいや待ちなさいって、私はハサミ以上に重いものは持てないんだって。
Oh, hold your horses. I can't carry any heavier than this genesis.
だからあんな巨大な筋肉運べるわけねえだろ。
There's no effing way I could have moved that monstrous mass of muscle.
どういうことだ。
Then what the hell, dude?
どうだ、これでも事件は終わったと言えるか。
So are you still going to find me? There isn't anything else to this case?Besides, we still haven't answered this mother biggest question. How the sealed room was contacted. Until we solve that mystery, we can't say we solved this case. How she considered the sealed room? Easy. After killing Sakura for the work of the kingdom, no.
ジェノサイダーは密室が破られるまでずっとロッカーの中に隠れてたんだな。
I get you. She was hiding in the locker until you guys broke the seal.
密室が破られたドサクサに紛れてロッカーの中から出てきたんだべ。
Then she took advantage of the confusion, stood out the locker and into the crowd.
それは違うと思う。
No, I don't think that's how it happened. Either Pokemon couldn't have been hiding in the locker until they broke the seal, it's because I was in the locker. I was in the locker. You were? Then you killed Sakura. No, wait, no, 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 no. Obviously. The locker was too small. No, I saw it. You were David Assassin now. If I broke the raccoon door window, you would, so you would have seen.
すでにロッカーは
開いてた。 That locker was already open.
だから深谷さんもずっとあのロッカーに隠れてたとは考えられないんだ。
There is no way Fukawa could have been hiding in there between them and then we broke the into the window. Then the... Where was she hiding, who?
私は知らんよ。そもそも密室トリックって何？
Anyway, not just this, but the ceiling
ball. おめえは犯人なんだろ？なんで知らねえんだって。
You are the cupid man. How would you not know?
ってことは私は犯人じゃなかったりして。
Maybe I'm not the cupid or something.
そんなの嘘だよ。
You are lying.
嘘ではない。
She isn't lying.
から言ってる通りこの事件には続きがあるんだ。
As I have been saying, there is still more to this case. And we will seeWhat's more to this case next time? Because we will go to the poison and the sealed room incident. And I don't really think I have more time because my roommate will arrive back soon. I think we are around halfway. And I hope it's not going there, but.Asaina has something to do with this case. It's really looking like that. So, I see why you said I will have to get some of these. So, yeah, we will see next time. I don't know when. Bye.